that happened to him in their life. Kind of notable, that has a lot of, it's a true story. We're gonna recreate that story for you on stage. Okay, Jessica, what happened on St. Patrick's Day? Did you have people with you that... Oh, you just went by yourself? That's pretty dope. Nice job. What was the bar that you went to? You went to intermission. Do you remember what shots you... You just went straight? You don't like Jameson.
Now you do.
Yeah. You don't remember anything that happened, except that you definitely bought some shots. For everybody.
$200
worth of shots.
Were you the girl that was on the news that day?
So, like, did you know, like, the bartender at least? Did you know anybody at this bar? You just, like, just kick open the door and it's like, shots for everybody! Cool song, guys!
Did you know anybody after the night was over?
Yeah, did you meet anyone interesting?
Maybe, I don't know.
Okay, so, like, how did you, like, so you didn't know really what happened during the night, but...
No.
So, like, the next morning...
I woke up on the bathroom floor.
Oh,
was it your bathroom?
Yes.
Okay, it was your bathroom. That's good. Did you have to work at all the next day or anything? Okay.
Oh, we're... I was horrified looking at my phone the next morning with my account.
Oh, yeah. Why weren't you with friends that night to stop you from making this mistake? What were they doing?
Well, they were with me earlier, but they were like, you wanted to keep going.
So oh, okay. So where did you go before that? Like, where were some of the places you went before?
Girl
players. Okay, girl players. Yeah. And then they just, who were the friends that ditched you? Julie, Marilyn, and Sam. From when they left you, and then you're at your mission by yourself, like, what's the time? Like, what time did they ditch you? Like, do you remember, was it, like, at 8 o'clock that it was like, you want to keep drinking? It's like, yeah, it's only 8 o'clock.
No, it's probably, like, 10.
Okay, 10 o'clock, perfect. All right, that is a lot of good information. Jessica, right? Give a round of applause to Jessica for sharing that story.
Hi.
Hi.
now.